The loop statements are used to execute a code block several times. In JavaScript, there are four kinds of loops: while, do while, for, and for in. The while loop runs through the code block only if the condition is true, and it will continue looping for as long as the condition remains true. The do while loop works the same, except that it checks the condition after the code block and will therefore always execute at least once. The for loop is used to go through a code block a specific number of times. It takes three parameters. The first parameter is executed once before the loop starts and is usually a counter declaration. It will then check the second parameter, which holds the condition for the loop, and if it's true, it will execute the code block. The third parameter usually contains the increment for the counter and is executed at the end of the iteration after the code block. Also, either one of these parameters can be left out. The for in statement gives an easy way to iterate through elements in an array or through properties in an object. On each iteration, the key or index of the next property is assigned to the variable, in this case p, and it continues to execute until it has gone through all members of the object. As with the conditional statements, we can omit the curly brackets if we only have one statement in the code block. Finally, there are two special statements that can be used inside loops: the break keyword, which ends the current loop, and continue, which skips the rest of the current loop and continues at the beginning of the next iteration.